Mrs. Haynes, it's been a while since we've seen you. Time for a new robe?
Hello, Grace. I'd like to try this on.
Really?
What is everyone's deal? What?
I think this is your size.
How are you doing in there, Miss Allen? You need another size, another color?
Oh, no, I like it. Don't go too far. I'm going to need you for a fitting.
No problem, Miss Allen.
Okay. So, wow, this is just too much.
I mean, no, I think I'll go out and just get some other options.
Here, here, with better light.
Yes, out here in the hall, but you probably don't want to go out.
I'm not shy.
Huh. I have to say, you're my first customer who's had the courage to try that on.
Do you have those cutlet things? You know, I need some lift.
I think I have to take this. How much money is it?
It's Italian handmade lace. That's why it's $650.
Ooh. Does it come in any other colors?
Champagne.
Ah, I love champagne. I'll take it in champagne as well.
Well, that'd be cash or charge.
You take personal checks?
No, but I'd be happy to open up a store charge for you. It only takes a few minutes to do a credit check.
Mm, credit check?
I don't have time for a credit check.
Hey, what if I gave you the number of someone who does have a credit card, and I'm sure if you called them, he'd be happy to give it to you over the phone?
We can try that. What's the gentleman's name?
Stephen Haynes. He's a friend of the family.
Mrs. Haynes is a client of ours. In fact, she's in the dressing room right across the hall. Would you like me to have her approve this for you?
No. No, 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 no. You see, I don't think that would be in very good taste. See, I'm relatively new in town, and I haven't had the pleasure of meeting Mrs. Haynes yet. I would hate for this to be our first introduction. I'm sure you understand.
I do understand. I'll phone Mr. Haynes.
Thanks, sweetie.